So this is the team I'm attacking. That's the leader. I just want to make this one move and then take it up tomorrow. Let's get the boards. Trying a different team. It's been a long time since I have brought Beira into play. So it's about who's Beira. Fires first. Okay. Yes, so what we're going to do is I'm going to use this so that all mine also sprout up. I should have done that later. I should have first whacked. Okay, let's get her to fire. That's fair enough. I'm gonna hold my cleanse. I'm gonna put in some more. Let's see. Yeah, I think one stack should happen. Two actually, brilliant. And what we're gonna do is, okay, baby, go for it. So what I'm gonna do is, let's clean this up. So one more dies and Beira should be taken care of by the minions. So I think this is it. The rest of the fight will be either late in the evening today or tomorrow morning. So I'm gonna use this team are attacking the leader again. Let's see. I get the tiles the second time. Is welcome, and especially against the two minion summoners. Okay, so that's fantastic. This specs you, and this specs you. So not difficult to guess who's gonna get the whack. The reviving chick. Okay, go for it. You will get gazelle, I know that. You cannot function without going and hitting gazelle. Bloody fucking jerks. It's such a funny thing, the way it's all designed. It's so funny. I used one of my top teams just to ensure that the leader gets whacked for sure. Okay. Nothing personal. It's just that you have a team that I can actually whack. So this is the team that is going to whack Funky Monkey. Let's hope we get the tiles. Not fair, not fair, fuck. This is a full-on assault. Oh, fuck, I almost had that. Brilliant. Proud of you. Fuck off. That was fucking cool. Whoa. Okay, Funky Monkey, you almost had it. Fuck that. Jeffion took my healer in one whack. Okay, it turned around. That's good. So this is the team I'm attacking with this team of mine. Let's get the dark and the nature tiles. Okay, let's clear the tiles. Okay. So let's go right at the center. And here she comes. So what does Arco do? Replaces all fiends and all allies with gargoyle minions and blah. Okay. So I'm going to... Do I use the... Actually, let's do this. Let's heal completely. Oh, fuck. That was... No worries. I'm gonna whack this chick. Don't want her to do anything. They should deal with this one. Okay, good boy. Dumbass. Went for the... Gargoyle. Okay, so we've got, we will do this again. Okay, nice. So that's boosted health. Well, I really don't like Diabol saying any scraps left. Seriously. So, I'm targeting David with this team. Perfect. Let's go. Oh, it's already on. Sorry. Okay. I feel I should have got this one. My own Ludwig. He would have charged by now. Okay. Oh, that was stupid. That was Fat Finger. Come on. No. Damn it. Now this motherfucker will start off. Okay. So the first thing we do is we do this. And we steal your fucking all your buffs. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna do this over here to remove this dumb fuck because I have right under him, but the problem is he is
Okay. Yes, that is nice. Let's send this first. Perfect. Okay, so for my last flag, I'm using this team, the Pengi team. One change. I brought in Lolo to copy whatever is required instead of Krampus. Let's go. This one looks tricky. Very limited moves. Don't die. Fuck. This bastard had to screw it up, didn't you? Okay, I'm gonna kill you first. Then we'll see what to do. Yay, we got it. That takes care. Nice. We are right on top. Okay. How do my defense do? What's the current status? I am whacked. So I took three flags. I think that's the only time, okay. So that's a good contribution, eating up flags. So that's my war, 109, 112, and we are ahead by about a little over 100 points with three flags. So there is a little advantage right now. It's going to do a little bit of seesaw, and hopefully we prevail. Thanks for watching. See you tomorrow. Cheers.